Jason, when I began working in the wrongful conviction world, I didn't really know anyone. When I reached out to you, you were most gracious. Not only did you put me in contact with people who could help, but you reached out to more yourself. You've given several of my wrongful conviction friends a voice on your podcast, and you have exponentially multiplied the impact I've been able to make. Jason, I'll forever be thankful for your friendship and your support. I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and I know a few more people who would like to do the same. Happy 30th!
Yo, happy birthday, Pops. You act like my little brother most of the time, and you look like my twin. But the truth is that you are the best mentor I could have ever asked for. And today we are celebrating the big 6-0. You have accomplished more in 60 years than people have done in centuries. And I hope that today you take some time to actually reflect on that. And you're so often deferring to the success of other people that I really, today especially, want you to own the fact that you are the fucking man. And everyone loves you. I love you. I'm so proud of you. You just continuously find new ways to impress me and just blow me away. And I couldn't be more grateful for all that you do. The only thing I can hope at the end of the day is that I make you proud, and I am a reflection of your ongoing and continued success and generosity that you just pour into this world with an open heart and open mind. You continue to excel at everything that you do. You're always getting better, and I hope that you look at me and see that I am trying my best to stay on that path and keep picking up what you're putting down and pushing your mission forward in more ways than one. So I love you so much. Happy birthday, Pops. Big 6-0. Let's live it up.
Well, Jason, so you're turning 60, huh? So happy birthday, Jason Flom, 60th birthday. I actually thought you were older than me, but I guess, I guess not. But I hope you don't slow down an inch, buddy, because you are changing this world every single day. If you slow down at all, that means people are going to stay where they are instead of getting sprung, because you are doing meaningful work. I'm proud to be your friend. Happy 60th birthday, Jason.
Jason Flombini, happy birthday, dude. From so many like me who spent their lives condemned to slavery and death as an innocent, you and your life that you have dedicated to proclaiming justice and freeing innocence is heroism, and you are a hero. You are my hero, and I look up to you so much. And I'm so grateful that you are here on this earth with us doing the good works and saving people's lives. Thank you for being born and for dedicating your life to this work. And happy birthday and to many more. And I hope to see you soon, brother. Happy birthday, Flombini. Woo woo!
Hey, Jason, I know we don't know each other too well yet, but I wanted to say happy birthday and let you know that you are such an inspiration to so many of us in this community. So I am also celebrating your birthday because it is wonderful to have you as a human working on criminal justice reform, prison reform, and wrongful convictions. So thank you for being you. Thank you for doing what you do, and happy birthday.
Jason, happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday, Jason, from myself, Matthew and Brianna.
Jason, I just wanted to wish you an absolutely happy, healthy, and amazing birthday. I wish I was there to celebrate with you, but I'm sure there will be many more to come. It's been an amazing journey working with you and becoming your friend over the last 10 plus years, and I look forward to rocking and rolling with you, obtaining more exonerations and more success stories in the future. Have an amazing day. You're like family to me. Love you. Bye.
I want to wish you a very happy birthday, Jason. I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for being such an inspiration and a blessing to so many people who need your help. I want to thank you for allowing me to help develop concepts and use my art to create your vision and get the word out to help people as well. I just want to tell you that you're such a blessing and your heart is so beautiful and childlike, and that will never change. And I greatly appreciate you. Have a great day and have a great year. Happy birthday.
Hey Jason, it's Anthony DePipo here, one of my wall of belts. Just want to say happy birthday. You know, we share the same birthday, which is kind of cool. Just want you to know that I think you're an American hero of justice. Without you, we would be certainly a lot less far in the game. You are very important to us. Going a little over time, but just want to say I love you and you're a national treasure, and God bless you.
Jason Flom, it is officially your last day of being 59 years old. I have to say that you are such an inspiration to all of us. The way you care for others, the way you fight for others, the way you show up for others really is everything in the world today. I'm so grateful to be a part of your team and a part of your world. And I love you so much. And I wish you nothing but everything good, because you are everything good and you deserve everything good for all you do for everybody. You are loved. Happy 60th, my friend. I love you dearly.
Happy birthday, brother. How you doing? Just wishing you a happy birthday over here. Jason, baby.
Which Jason?
Jason Flom, my muscle.
Oh, shit. Jason Flom, it's your birthday, Jason. I was just cleaning our house that you helped us get, remember? Anyways, happy birthday. We love
happy
you.
Happy birthday, brother.
So much. We're so grateful for you, and we hope you have a great, great, great birthday today and every year.
Happy birthday, bro.
Jason, it's your birthday!
Happy birthday. It is an honor to call you my friend. It is an honor to work with you. And anybody that knows you knows that it's an honor to love you. So here's to your birthday, and here's to many, many more. Mwah!
Happy birthday, champ. This is the day that the stars aligned and a great man named Jason Flom came into existence. I thank God for bringing you into my life. You've changed me for the better, as well as countless others. I want you to take this day and enjoy yourself and know, man, that you're in my heart and I love you.
Hi, Jason. Happy birthday to you. I just wanted to give you some birthday love and a shout out to you on your birthday and wish you a happy birthday.
Hey, Jason, it's Oscar Michelin. Just wanted to say happy birthday and to thank you for all the great music you brought into the world. Although I think the jury's still out on Trans-Siberian Orchestra, but other than that, fantastic. And thanking you, of course, for all the great work you do on behalf of the wrongfully convicted. I'm proud to consider you a partner in the fight for the innocent. Happy birthday, brother.
Happy birthday, Jason. I hope you are having an amazing day. I was racking my brain trying to think of a million reasons that you are better than anybody else in the world. And you are so dope that someone would drive 8 hours every single day to work just for you. So have an amazing day and check your phone, because I'm sure I sent you a text reminder that's important that I need answered. Bye, happy birthday.
I just wanted to wish you, Jason, a very happy birthday and to thank you for all your compassion, your drive, and the energy you put forth to helping so many people. You are greatly appreciated and we thank you so much, and we hope you have a very happy birthday.
Jason, Cece here. I just wanted to tell you happy, happy birthday from the bottom of my heart. It has been such a pleasure getting to meet you, getting to know you, getting to be a part of the incredible work that you have been doing now for so many years to set people free and get them back on their feet. I just want you to know how special you are, how appreciated you are today by not just me, but the whole Justice for Julius team, his family, Julius Jones himself, and all of us who are advocating to save him off death row in Oklahoma. So have a wonderful, wonderful birthday. God's blessings be yours.
Hey, Jason, just want to wish you a happy birthday. Your nephew Doodle wants to wish you a very happy birthday too. Hope you're having a great day and enjoying yourself. You deserve it. Your nephew Diesel, he wants to say happy birthday too, but he's shy. And May wants to say happy birthday as well.
Happy birthday, Jason!
Anyway, take care, have a great day. Maybe next year we'll get to spend it with you in person.
Jason, happy birthday. I hope it's so wonderful. I feel so lucky to know you. And I hope you have the best day ever.
Happy 30th birthday, Jason, from your friend Ian. I hope you get to see many more. You've had a positive impact on my life, and I just pray that you get to see many more birthdays, man. Keep doing what you're doing. God bless.
Hey, Jason, on behalf of the Virginia 3, we just want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. Thank you so much for everything you do for everyone. Got you some virtual birthday balloons. I hope you enjoy your special day.
Hey, Jason, I wanted to wish you a happy birthday. It's amazing what you've been able to accomplish in just 30 years. Imagine what you're going to be able to do for the next 30. I look forward to catching up to you at that milestone. And on a serious note, I want to just thank you for everything you've done to support Wrongfully Convicted and to humanize all incarcerated people. You're a gem, you're a hero, pioneer, and a role model. So thanks again, and have a great birthday.
Celebrating your life and wanting to just say thank you for all that you do to make this world a better place. Your life is so, so cherished by so many. And I just wanted to say great big happy birthday. So enjoy your special day. Peace and love to you from California.
Peace. It has been an honor and a pleasure to have met you and to also consider you a friend. You have been vigilant in your pursuit and ensuring that we, those of us who have come out of prison, receive justice. You are a shining example of what it means to be someone who fights for the cause of freedom, justice, and equality, and we all need to aspire to be like you. May you receive all the blessings you deserve on your day. Happy Born Day. Peace.
Happy birthday, Jason. All the things that you do to help people inspire me to do the same. You are incredible, and you are loved very much.
Ptolemy once theorized that the Earth was the center of the universe, and that all stars and planets revolved around it. And for 1,400 long years, everyone believed in this geocentrism. That is, until Copernicus came along and said it wasn't the Earth that was the center, but it was the sun. And just like that, everything changed. My life, like most, was Ptolemaic. I was only concerned about the things that revolved around me. But Jason, you made me realize that there's more joy to be found in orbiting around the planets of social justice, criminal justice, and kindness. And you turned my Annus Horribilis into Annus Mirabilis. Happy birthday, Jason. You're the great joy of my life. You're my Copernicus.
Happy birthday, Jason! The big 3-0! We love you!
Love you!
Have a good one! Bye!
Birthday, Jason. Thank you so much for everything that you do for the Innocence Project and for all the exonerees. We really appreciate that you spent a lot of your free time on such a wonderful issue. Keep on rocking out.
Happy birthday, big brother. Thank you so much for always being the inspiration and foundation and the safe haven for so many people, including me. I'm honored to be your friend, and I'm so excited to celebrate your birthday with you.
Happy birthday, Pops! I would sing happy birthday. I know that I have your favorite singing voice in all the world. I'm not sure why I don't have a record doing it now. But instead of singing, I'm just going to say, in all seriousness, I'm so grateful for you. And I'm lucky that you're my dad, and you inspire the world and do so much. But I think the thing that you're best at is being a dad to me. And thank you for always teaching me that I can come home, and for keeping me safe, and always solving problems. And I love you so much. I can't believe you're 60. And to many more. Cheers, Pops. I love you.
Happy birthday, Jason. Last year, we were doing drinks. This year, I'm sending you a virtual hug. I love you so much.
I'd like to give a special person, you know, happy birthday shout out. You know, someone who's like a mentor to me, best friend, big uncle, Jason Flom, man. Love you to death, man. You know, we interact on a regular basis and love who you are, your character, your sense of humor, and what you do for the people and how you give back. And all that you taught me plenty. Like, we spoke together on many different occasions and you never seemed to amaze me, man. You always take it to another level, you know, especially when it comes down to these wrongful convictions. And, you know, as a person who went through it, you know, you're so much needed and 1,000 other people like you. But with all you do by yourself and your committee, I commend you and happy birthday, man. And I love you, man. That's coming from me, man.
You see, I got 30 seconds, so I gotta be quick. Hey, it's a privilege and honor for me to partake in this video, but I just say, let's celebrate. When you go to throw your birthday bash, I wanna be in it. Everybody gotta be in it. It's time you throw a birthday bash, man. You're Jason, you're the only one that can do that. Come on, let's do it. And don't forget, who gave you your first Flaming word? Me, right? Oh, am I being fast enough? By the way, they say that when you get older, you get wiser and you get better at what you do, and you have definitely gotten better at what you've done, Jason. Keep on doing what you do. Don't stop. Don't forget, we all love you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday. And have a blast on this day. Happy birthday, Jason! Yay!
Jason, happy birthday, my brother from another mother, my fellow justice warrior. You are leading the way. You are a great man. You've helped so many people. And you are just a gift to humanity. I'm proud to call you a friend. I hope you have a great birthday. And remember, unbelievable. Unbelievable. I love you, man.
What's so special about the number 3 today? On the third day after Valentine, a legend was born. A justice champion. Someone who does not discriminate across the globe. And so on behalf of myself and on behalf of everyone at Crime Sipua and on behalf of everyone in Kenya where we've continued to support tens of thousands of lives through our Access to Justice program, allow me, bro, to wish you a blessed and happy birthday. It's your special day, Jason. Have a blast. Happy birthday, man. Happy birthday. Adios.
Happy birthday, Jason Flom. Do you hope that I'll see you this year. In the meantime, this is going to be your year. You will rise and lead us like a phoenix from these ashes of this past year. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to one of the most devoted and dedicated and consistent allies we have on the front lines. Brother, you know, the Big 6-0 is a huge milestone. You deserve every single good thing that's gonna happen for you this year, man. Live it up and enjoy it.
60 years old, you finally caught up to me. It's really good, man. I hope you to wish you the most happiest birthday you could possibly have. I hope when you wake up in the morning that Lulu licks your face and you're just raring to go. God bless you, man. Jason, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jason. Remember to celebrate all year long.
We love you and hope you have a blessed day. We appreciate you for joining the fight for justice for Julius. Julius definitely wanted to say happy birthday if he hasn't already gotten to. Enjoy your day. Love to you and your family.
Happy birthday, Jason. All the advocacy work you do in the innocent space and general criminal justice reform is well appreciated, my friend. Make it a special birthday.
Just wanted to wish my superhero, Jason Flom, a wonderful birthday. I love you, Unc.
I am just so grateful to have this little connection with you. And I just wanted to get on here and wish you a happy, happy 60th birthday. And someday I hope to meet you and shake your hand and give you a big hug because I love you already.
Hey Jason, just wanted to take a minute to wish you a happy birthday, man. I hope that you're able to go out and enjoy yourself and have some fun on your day, man. You deserve it. I know it's not easy these days with COVID and everything, but But I'm sure you'll find a way, my friend. Just keep rocking and rolling, doing the good things that you're doing. You're always helping so many people, man, and that's an inspiration to so many of us. You're a great guy. Honored to know you and call you a friend. And once again, I just wanted to wish you a very, very happy birthday, man. Keep rocking and rolling, my friend. Take it easy.
Happy birthday, Jason. Over the years, you have freed dozens of innocent people from prison. You have pushed legislative and policy reform from around the country. And you've educated the world about the problem of wrongful convictions with your podcast. And I feel like somewhere in there, you did something with the music business, too. Happy birthday. Here's to many more years of serendipity and synchronicity.
How you doing, Jason? This is Reginald Fletcher. There's so many things that I want to say to you. But most importantly, I want to say I appreciate you for all the contributions that you have done. And also, I want to say it's a very special day I can't forget. I want to wish you a happy birthday and many more to come. It's a great honor to call you a great friend.
Hi, Jason. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. It's been such a pleasure getting to know you and working with you. And I'm just constantly astonished by all the incredible things you've done in your life. So have the best day. You deserve it.
You are my hero and you are my friend, as you are to so many other people. You make an impact with your life, with your presence, with your passion, your caring, and all the other abilities you bring to the table. And it is appreciated, especially from my community. You are definitely our hero, our rock star. And I am privileged to know you and call you friend, and grateful to have this opportunity to say happy birthday. Love you, and many, many more. Can't wait till I see you soon. Happy birthday, my friend.
Jason, happy birthday, brother. A humanitarian, an inspiration, and a man who puts his money where his mouth is, which is very rare to find these days. But I do have one question for you, bro. What the fuck? Happy birthday, my man. Love you.
Hey, Jason. Happy birthday from Andrew. Want to just say, you know, you're my thoughts, my prayers, my heart. Appreciate everything you do. And wishing you the very best. And planning on celebrating with you next year. So much love from snowy New York upstate. Have a great happy birthday, always.
Yo, 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 Flom. Happy, happy birthday. My friend, my mentor, my hero. I think after 30 years, we finally figured out how to make this shit work right. Seriously, man. Looking forward to the next 30. Love you. Argos loves you too. Happy birthday.
Jason Flom, what's up, man? Just stepping in to wish you a happy birthday. I think you know it goes without saying. You've helped out a lot of people, my friend. You know, so if they haven't gotten a chance to tell you, I speak for the entire population of folks, man, who need that voice. Thank you. Shit, you know, you share your platform. You know, I wish many more years of you on this earth doing the same good work that you're doing. Peace, man. I'll talk to you soon.
Hey, Jason, from my bed, man, I just want to wish you a happy birthday. Happy 60th, brother. Enjoy tomorrow to the fullest. Peace out, man.
Hey, Jason. Happy birthday from the frozen tundra of Austin, Texas, of all places. Wanted to step outside because I don't know if I'll ever get to send a birthday greeting to anybody else from a frozen Austin, Texas. So, happy birthday, my friend. You are a hero. You are an inspiration. And getting to know you has been one of the great honors of my life. You're so critical in all the work that we do. Happy birthday. Cheers, my brother.
Hey, Jason. It's your favorite girl, Monique. I just wanted to hop on here real quick and wish you a happy birthday to one of the most selfless, greatest men that I've ever met in my life. Thank you for all that you do. Your life should be celebrated every day, actually, but it should really be celebrated on this special day that you were born. I appreciate you. You better turn the hell up tonight, like I know that you will do, and I will see you soon. I'll be up top as soon as this pandemic is broken, Travion and I. He also says happy birthday. He's a little down for the count right now. Got injured, but he wishes you a happy birthday, and we will see you soon. Happy, happy, happy birthday. Bye.
Jason Flom, my hero, my role model. Happy birthday, man. I hope everything that you wish for comes true today and the rest of the days of this year.
Hello, this is Rodney Roberts. I'm making this video for my friend, my champion, my hero, Jason Flom. Happy birthday. And many, many, many more. And continue to be the champion you are against wrongful conviction and social injustices. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jason.
Hey, man, continue doing what you're doing, man. The work that you do, you understand, same brain, exposure to cases like mine and other brothers. Happy birthday. May you live as long as you want to and want to, as long as you live.
Hey, Jason, Don Knight here. I understand it's your 60th. That happened to me a few years ago. So you got a little catching up to do, but I hope you have a great day, Jason. What you do means a lot to me and everyone else, and certainly to Rich Glossop as well. So have a great day, Jason, and I will look forward to talking to you soon. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jason. I hope you enjoy your day. You deserve it. You're a special person. You help so many people. Your passion, your love for what's right is, you know, it's just such a gift to all of us. Please enjoy your day, and may you have many, many more, my friend. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jason. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Jason. Kia and Kamani is wishing you many, many more. Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jason.
Thank you.
We appreciate you for everything you do.
Everything.
My fellow Aquarian Jason, happy birthday. May your hopes and dreams and wishes for justice and love of others come true to make this world a better place. I'm grateful for your friendship since we met in 2011. Thank you for your support through my tough times as well. Never forget you, bro. Hoping you're well. Hoping that one day we get to celebrate in person. Happy birthday from my family to yours. Thank you. Take care.
Hello, Jason. Happy birthday. Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to work with you side by side and really pushing the agenda what justice really should be about and getting people out that shouldn't be in prison. Thank you so much. And I want you to have a happy birthday. Enjoy yourself. And then I can't wait to get more people out.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear father. It's clear we didn't meet through the music industry. Thank God you adopted me. Because it's clear that while I can sing, it doesn't sound very good. I love you and I wish you the happiest of happy days. I am on my way to come cook you lots of really, really good food and to grace you with my presence. I love you. I appreciate you. You're wonderful. You're huge to me, but also to so many other people, which makes you extra special.
Good morning. The forecast today is for celebrating life, liberty, the pursuit of happiness, small dogs, and my twin, Jason. Happy birthday. Should be a beautiful day.